I stand before you as a doormat. Oh, I mean a female entertainer. Yeah. Thank you for acknowledging my ability to continue my career for 34 years in the face of blatant misogyny, sexism, constant bullying, and relentless abuse. I think the most controversial thing I have ever done is to stick around. Michael is gone, Tupac is gone, Prince is gone, Whitney is gone, Amy Winehouse is gone, David Bowie is gone. But I'm still standing.